Good evening, everyone. My name is Francie Lopez. I am a second year communications major running to be your 2020 to 2021 webmaster. Every day, the internet is becoming more and more of an essential, not just a luxury. We use the internet, search engines, social media to remain up to date and stay connected with the constantly evolving world around us. So speaking from personal experience, given any opportunity to just look something up on the internet for any bit of information as opposed to just asking someone, I would take it. So in the case of my work within Samahan, I would strive to have as much information available up on the Samahan website as possible. I would keep it as updated as a way of providing anything and everything that someone in our community might need, from GBM information to socials or to any other upcoming events within our community. And in order to accomplish this, I know that I will need to collaborate with all executive board members to guarantee that I am properly displaying their events and their work on the website. For example, I know I would have to work closely with next year's historian to make sure that the pictures, the videos, the memories that they capture are all updated on the website for everyone in the organization to look at and appreciate. And moreover, I know that I'd need to work with next year's PR coordinator as well to make sure that our presence on our social media remains active and interactive as well. In addition to the website, I'd work to send out bi-weekly newsletters that contain all relevant information within those 2 weeks, and also promote upcoming social events within not just our direct community, but the larger San Diego community as well. And in order to ensure that people remain subscribed and encourage them to open the newsletter and read it, I'd work to make the newsletters a bit more personalized, maybe through something along the lines of like a virtual shout out jar, like the ones we have at GBMs. Like people could maybe send in personals, kind of like the koala, and I would include it in newsletters, and people could look forward to reading them every other week. AB Samahan has really been a home away from home for me, as I know it is for a lot of other people, and joining last spring has been one of the best decisions I've made throughout my 2 years at State. The organization has welcomed me with open arms, and I would just want to give back to them in every way that I can. So far, I've been involved in the ABLE program, PR committee, HSC, I attended friendship games, and I was a part of FCN. And I would like to just be able to give more of my time, energy, and my efforts through working as your next webmaster. Thank you.